Oh, Anubis hand. Anubis hand. 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Let's play some DB. This is just this is just Oppo pass, right? Yeah, this is Oppo. Let's go through. Yeah, that really matter, but now I'm Trilock. Oh yeah, you go. Yeah, that way I have a Tri-Brigade as well to go with. I'm using what's called. I'm using it on the app, right? I feel like I do use it on the app. I don't use it. I don't think I do. But like, I get punished by. I get punished by a lot of things, so I feel like I'm holding here. Hold this for them. Okay. Okay, I'll use it on here then. Then I'll probably just banish whatever he puts in the. I really do. I actually care about this? Not really. Thinking. So, right, like I'm not gonna do anymore, right? If I get rid of Populous, he still has this to play with. And if I get rid of this, he'll still make that, and then he can keep playing, right? I don't think I care, so I just make pop then. So I just banish pop. And then I get Kit, so that way Kit goes with Paras in case the Furgent draw me like another headband trap, which it didn't. So yeah. I mean, obviously, that just shows that you already have Ash in your hand, right? Oh, that's in your hand. Sure. Yeah, I can't stop that. Probably gets purged because you're in red. Yeah, the call mark of Ash would have been perfect if he previous play. But like he opened a bonfire and not the oh, he needs that on board. Does that actually matter here? Yeah, like you still have enough money. You still have enough combo for the Zalantis. You still have like a lot of bodies. Okay. These go in. Yeah, that works out perfect. Nah, Nibs are better. Nibs are better card if I was at home. Nibs are best. Can't jump going first. Because they can't break my board and play past Nib. And I should have enough follow up to OTK with the Nib. Yeah. That Nib only hurt in the sense that, like, it killed Oppo, and Oppo, like, kills snake guys. That's the only thing. Get me DD Crow. No, it just gets me yeah, I can't keep playing up that. So I probably do just end on that gets me that too. I just have to get another curve, right? Yeah. I think I was able to play past balls of her. Having this is funny. Keep this on board because this will be follow-up when it gets sent. But me sending this for DD Pro is funny. I doubt it's gonna matter though. Like if DD Pro actually does matter at this point, then good for me. if they start with the witch, I have to imperm and like pray they don't have bonfire or ash already. Like, I'm already playing to not lose. I'm not in a winning spot at all. So this DD Crow gets me somewhere. It's not, because it's gonna be bonfire or snake, I said. This is pure, so this is bad, right? You for sure. And then you, no, you need to report. Probably should lose, so I don't lose to him. I want to say 3 is enough. Okay. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And then 20 cards. Yeah. I feel like I should not tell my opponent I have Ash. What am I supposed to do? Yeah. True, over half the deck can combo with Sparrow. That is a factual statement. Give me an engine card, please. That is not an engine card. Holy. Come on. Come on. I just need an engine. Where? Engine close enough. Close enough. Close enough. I hate everything. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on, man. I guess I can't complain. I guess I simply cannot complain. He could have just admitted defeat. I feel like him admitting defeat was a lot better than just exiting out. All right, so while I'm here, right? Like, again, I haven't played since Vegas. I did end up going to Vegas with two of the best boys I could ever have hoped to go with, my mans. We got eliminated round 9. Very bittersweet. I did learn a lot though. For instance, I've learned that I feel like as a whole my team like over prepared for the event. We assumed that people were gonna play a certain way, so we prepared for that. For example, we just all assumed all Snake Eye players knew all the anti-Nib routes, and yet all the Snake Eye players we played against never went for an anti-Nib route. So I didn't main deck Nib at Vegas. I definitely should have done that, which is why I'm maining it now. Wow, up and left. What did you say? All right. There really isn't much to say about this game. Three, four hand traps, and one and half of a combo, and I didn't need another good half. This was good enough. Otherwise, I probably, it just had to be hit. It couldn't be like Nurgle or something, just because I wouldn't have enough to make Revolt live. It could have been any of the. It could not have been Swallow. Actually, I think any engine that wasn't Swallow would have helped. Yeah, because obviously Warblers will help. Fractal is a combo. Yeah, I just needed something to clear this. I'll just do this. Banish these two. Make bear. These two become SP. I'd banish this. I would search for Revolt. Put this back. And I would just end on SP Revolt. And he's top decking. Alright. Always pick rock. Oh, this is full combo. Let's hope that card of 10 wasn't. Definitely can't improve. I do get errors here. This way I still don't use my normal summon. So like if I was to get nib there, what if he decides to nib me here? Here. There we go. Okay. Well, you're coming. Yes. He does have the ash. Wow. Yeah, he was debating on the yep. It's pretty good, I'm not gonna hold. He still gets access to, yeah, to just go, this can just get, after, yeah. I guess this gets rid of the body, right? Yeah, this will just get rid of the body. He'll still get rid of those two. Go for Ash. Ash gets populous, and then that's a dopeful combo. Yeah. There is a world where I could have just held the Imperm for the Snake Eyes part of the deck. I could have DD Crowed. If he was to go Kieran, I could have DD Crowed on it then. And then put him on having a Fire King in the hand was actually, technically speaking, I should have done that because the Snake Eye, the Fire King engine is such a small one. Yeah, like if he was to have the Fire King in his hand to pop Imperm, he had the Fire King to pop the Imperm. That feels bad. That feels really, really bad. Yeah, I should have just DD Crowed the, Onyx. Mm. link that offered literally anything. Bring two back. Yeah, he still brings, to bring, he goes for any link to brings two of these back. Go for princess bring back. And go for his land. He's not. He still has the Lantis for game, right? I don't see how he. No. Yeah, he just bring out the flame bird. There we go. And then those two was Raging. This would be game lights. Plus, I can't. Knew of my deck a while. Alright. That's actually really great that he knew of my deck then. So he held that as for Bear Bro. That's cool. Let's try going first. This is a combo, but it's not a good one. Also, I stay firm now. I can go. Are people even still on that? I don't just have mouse probably. You want to probably just they're the better combo. Really? Wow. Okay. You got it right, too. I'll still go for four. In case, like, because I still have DD Croak. DD Croak could still be a good throw. Yeah, actually would stop the Zalantis line. Still destroyed people. You have to pop. You have to pop, yeah. Or. Why would he cook? Why would he do it like that? The best oppo I've ever made. Why he? Is he gonna normal summon Ash now? And now just lose to Imperm because you used up your thing? I don't think it's game if I go Farragut there. If I go Farragut for Fractal, and then I do get that though. So I guess I can do those. It doesn't matter. One Omen. Oh, one Nerve. Two. Inhibitor's hand. Inhibitor's hand. One, two, three. Fuck. Inhibitor's hand. I think that would have been better if I made the access call to figure out that. But that's fine. That's I mean, it's not fine, but like, it's fine. It's not fine, but it's fine. Yeah, I'd have to go. I'll go. That's really bad. I don't know that. I totally like. Yeah. I'll have to hope the hand trap gets. Didn't know it. Thank you. That's fine, right? No. It's so. Thank you. Oh, Nintendo left. I played this so poorly. I played this very. Get to that. Math is hard, people. Math is hard. Okay. I should have kept the sparrow in, but I still want to keep them. In case this stays on board, let's just auto game because access them. We have Nib and the random cards. This is Purifier King? I don't think so. We not play into a talent. Yeah, I was still okay. Okay. Not my best work. No one here. So this is good. Then this is good. I should have taken my nibs out because it's a pure fire thing. If I was to draw a hand trap against fire kings, this would be the one. Now, this is still snake eyes, right? My memory is not. What is happening? Why? Okay, so this has to be fire. What is happening? Yeah, what is going on? What is happening? Why are there Super Heavy Samurai cards? This is just snake, I suppose. That's whatever is in his hand. That is not flame bird. Like, that's okay. I guess he just wanted a link too. Yeah. He still plays Amberwood. Naturally. I think going for Antispo. We gotta do that. Oh, Fractal. I don't think I care, right? I can just... Yeah, I think I'm gonna... Just so I have something. You gain 200 in the graveyards. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're at 8. He's on the top. So he's on top deck, and I get Rebolt regardless. Sure. Like, what is your top deck? I think I win now. As long as you didn't top deck Bell. Yeah, I just hit this. If you have known, I mean, you do. Yeah, I'm not even gonna give you a chance. I know that that's what the rest of the cards are. This more time. If you have no cards, if you have no spells or traps in your graveyard, Yeah, because, I mean, the best they could have done was Typhon. Was Typhon, bounce this, run this overpass. I draw into... Would that have changed anything? It would have actually. Yeah. Because I could have, Yeah, I could have... Bird call get Warbler, because I'm assuming he's gone. Oh no, because I just drew this with this. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I still have, I still had, access code. I would just make access code, because access code comes out at 23, so it can activate, it'll gain a ton of attack. Run it over, and then you're still on the top deck. And I still have this nip in my hand. Okay. Let me do one more game. Crap. Oh, wait. Oh, it's Big Rock. Okay. This is full time. Yay. Yay. Honestly and truly, this can't compete enough. Not a paid actor, by the way. This should have been Kit. Okay, well. This is me being bad. This should have been Kit, because I would only go for this play if I had another Tri-Brigade in my hand, so that way, like, if I was to get in, this can dodge it, and then, I tell my normal summon to get in the bear. But I didn't, so if he did have the Nib, I wasn't gonna get the recoil. But this is fine. That's I don't know what he's playing. Oh, he's going. When I feel like these going, just feel like I can blow out anti-spells and some elements. So. That has success with this. I get to go to bed early? Assuming this is Millennium Ice. So what's the actual deck is? This is Mikanko's. That's what I gotta read. Target one, your opponent draws a card to this card, the card game. Also their effects on the activated effects are negated. Sure. I don't want to just waste these. Right, because like I don't know what extenders they could or cannot have, but I want to assume this is Mikanko already. Mikanko's already doing this, but this is gonna get the equip spell that's written from deck. It's gonna get him the red girl. I mean, he can get the green girl, and these are dead. Oh, yeah, so this is Mikanko. Okay. Oh, equip it with this card. Okay. Then, that's cool. You can. Okay. Okay, yeah, you're fine. Yep. I don't know whether this was right or not. A waste of an Alberon, wasn't it? Okay, so yeah, that was just a waste of an Alberon, right? What are we doing? Oh. There is my nymph. Fair enough. Bear more. Okay. Looking with grease. Didn't think I'd get that far. Like, if you let the frog go through, technically speaking, you should not have asked. You should not wait for you should not wait for the nerf, because then you get punished by every time the frog. I just get another. And then I normal summon this, and if this gets stopped, this still keep my engine going. Let's call fire. But it's not. This is a really good hit. Really? Ah, I was definitely about to play into that cross out. I mean, the cost, not cross out. That's super poly, 100%. But then again, like he's still like not playing to win. He's playing to not lose. So. What deck do I play? You're not gonna like the answer. You're not gonna like the answer. This one. You're not. You want to know what his hand was? Oh, he showed me the hand. Wait, I... Very... Yeah, it's not for bed.